what is more dangerous, driving on an F1 circuit or driving on an Indian road?
I think statistically maybe on an Indian road. So fortunately Formula 1 has become very safe and there's not so many accidents. Surely the speeds are high, but yeah, it's sometimes getting quite narrow and quite tight here on the roads too.